Get out here! Uncle's gone!
He's fine. Let me sleep.
Get out here now!
That fat man will be fine.
No, he won't. Skinner's.
You think?
Of course. My guess is they went that way. But my other guess is they know we're coming after him.
What choice do we have?
None. We just gotta keep our wits about us. We know this is a trap. Let's go. Collect yourself. Let's go.
John, stay with me. Come on.
They're down. Move. Uncle should be close.
He better be.
Keep your head. We'll find him. Come on. Hold. Patrol to our left. Easy, easy. Let him go. Hold it.
If they come from the ranch, they'll come this way.
We should have burned it while they slept.
The burning's better if they're awake for it.
He's old and sick. He won't last long.
Then when they come, they'll come for a corpse.
He was talking about Uncle. He's alive.
Come on. They've passed. Let's go. Hold up. You hear that?
Yeah.
Wagon. There. It's dragging someone.
Is it Uncle?
No. Some other poor bastard. Let's follow. It might lead us to the camp. Stay with him.
What do you see?
He's picking up. Poor bastard's dead.
If he's walking with the body, we must be close.
Let's take him down before he gets to the rest. Take him out. Okay, let's go. I think I see something. Yeah, that must be their camp.
What do we do?
Let's get up on that take a look.
Hang in there, old man.
Okay, I can't see much through this mist.
Can you look too?
Hold on.
Don't go until we're sure.
Oh. My God. We gotta go get him.
Careful. Where are they? Where are they?
I don't care. Come on. Charles!
Behind you!
Okay, old man.
I look okay.
You look awful. You'll be okay. Those bastards. We got him. Oh. Looks like we got here just in time. God damn it.
I'll carry him. Come on, Uncle.
Got him? Because here come the rest of them. Quick!
Thank you.
How's the back?
I think it looks worse than it is.
Burns don't always heal easy.
Sure, but I think this will be fine. As long as it don't get infected. It's much better than I feared.
Hear that, old man? This could have been worse.
He's pretty weak.
Yeah, I bet. Stay with us, you old bastard.
Over here. Almost back.
Hang in there, old timer.
Oh, don't let me fall, please.
Oh. Uncle.
I don't see you good.
Where? All right. Let's get you down. Easy. I got you. I got you.
Come on. Let's get him out.
Thank you, boys.
Don't mention it.
I thought I was dead.
Don't get all sentimental now, old man. And I'll really think you're dying. It's gonna be okay. A few days, you're gonna be just fine. You're a survivor.
Easy, easy. Okay. He'll be fine.
You think they'll be back?
Maybe, but I doubt it. We must have killed most of them. Now, this is your land.
Was it theirs once?
I don't think so. I met a fellow said the Skinners rode down about 2 years ago. They're just angry men on a rampage, and we got in their way.
Sort of like we used to be?
Yeah, exactly like we used to be.
Maybe we should take up torture.
We got Uncle singing instead of torture. We're gonna be safe here, John. Hmm? You, your family, we all be safe.
I hope so. I really do. If she ever comes back.